This is the fake of the skin framework, and this is the fake as well. This is the fake bottle. In the next picture, you'll see the original. This is the original. As you can see, the skin framework is inscribed on the bottle. This is the original at the bottom, at the lid. This is the original. Hello beauty, welcome to my channel. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. You can see the name is inscribed on the bottle. And if you look at the bottom of the bottle, you will see that a 125 ml is inscribed underneath it, followed by a number. And yeah, as you can see at the lid, you have you can see a red sticker around the lid, which is sealed with a transparent bag. And at the top of the lid, as you can see, there's a sticker, a shiny bit of sticker, which is a bit little on top of it. No name inscribed on it, no alphabetical name inscribed on it. This is the empty one of the fake one. As you can see, the fake one has a GM. Some people will say this used to be the old one. No, this is the fake one, because underneath it you will see three inscription, which is the 125 ml, and also you have a letter K5. And before you in between the letter K5 and 125, you have a number, and the number varies from 1 to like 17 or 20. So on this bottle, it has number 2 on it. So this is the empty bottle of the skin framework. I just want to show you the label from the, what is the label in front of it. As you can see, the original one. And that is the fake one, as shown. No, that is the original one as shown. So it's the same. If you check it, you see everything is the same. But you will notice that on the original bottle, the there's a skin free milk inscribed on the bottle at the side, just before the end of the, where the sticker hangs. At the bottom, you can see that you have the 125 ml, because the bottle on it is 125 ml, the content is 125, and you have a number, as a numerical number written on it, same as the original one. You can see this is the original one. You can see the sticker on it, it has a female inscription on it, where the skin free milk sticker, as in the label, hangs. There is a skin free inscription on top of it, and at the back you will see that it has the name of the company on it. So, and the bottle here is the fake one, that you have the GM, alphabetic GM on it, and you can see the sticker on top of the lid is big, so compared to the fake one. So I'm showing you here that where the label hangs, there is no inscription of skin free milk in between it, and underneath it, as earlier explained, you have the 125 content on it. But when you see the label, I'm trying to show you the label, as you can see the label is similar, but when you look closely on it, you will see that on the fake bottle, the female inscription, the female inscription is a lot bigger, and also the blue round tag on it is also bigger. And yeah, when you now look at the lid of it, like now I'm showing you the this is the original bottle, which has the inscription of this skin frame on it, and also at the bottom you just have two inscription at the bottom, which is the 125 ml and a number. The number varies. Why on the fake one you have the three inscription at the bottom of it, which is the 125 ml, you have a number there, it can range from 1 to 17 or 20. This has two, then underneath the two you have K5. That is, yeah. And yeah, I'm showing the same thing. This, the number here also varies. The number after the 125, you have number 3, then followed by K5. You see, so the number varies. It can be number 1, number 2, number 3, to up to, you know, So it varies. I've seen the one that has the number 17 on the fake one. So you have to be careful. Why the original only have two inscription at the bottom, which is the 125 ml, and then the number, just number. There's no alphabet next to the number, so you have to take note. There are loads and loads of fake of this product. If you haven't subscribed, click the subscribe button and also click the notification bell so that you can be notified each time I upload new video. And I'm gonna leave my number on the screen. I'll be doing my training soon on my own, on my own product, how you can formulate, and also how you can promix, save promix, how you can get your ingredient. Yeah, thank you so much, guys. Really appreciate you. This is the original as shown, and at the end of it, I have a picture that I want you guys to check out and tell me which one is the original and the fake. That is at the end of the video. So I want you to leave a comment and let me know if that is the fake or the original. So yeah, let me know. So I'm still showing you the original of this bottle so that you can know. All when you get this bottle, is always sealed with a transparent bag from the lid downwards. So you have to take out the transparent nylon bag off it. From the lid, you can see it has this red sticker all around. It's already already stick on. This is the fake bottle. It doesn't have the inscription of the screen free milk on it, and the bottom, it has this. So I want you guys to tell me, what is this? This is the original or the fake?